meeting. So our first task, we made it clear to everybody, it's no great secret. Our first task, we got to defeat the worst president in the modern history of this country. And number two, we organize our people to make sure that Biden becomes the most progressive president since FDR.